Hello, how are you doing? Today, I'm going to show you the contents of the Autoscope 4 kit. We will look at each item that comes in the kit. First, let's talk about the USB Autoscope 4. This device is an 8-channel motor tester. Along with this device, you will also receive a device holder. The device holder helps you hang your gear, either under the hood or on your toolbox or cart. You will also get a high-speed USB 2.0 cable and a power supply cable. You will connect this cable to the vehicle's battery in order to supply 12 volts to the equipment. These are universal cables. You connect the equipment, and with this connector here, you can connect a transducer. You can also connect a measuring adapter equipped with LED illumination. The kit also comes with two slim test probes. There are two probes where you can connect an alligator clip or a back probe pin. These cables have LED illumination to aid in making test connections. The kit also comes with two DIS-CX6 ignition probes. These are positive and negative capacitive probes. Using these probes, we get voltage waveforms from the high voltage wires of the secondary circuit of distributor and distributorless ignition systems. This cable here is the sync synchronization transducer, or the trigger probe. We put it on a spark plug wire to identify the timing or first cylinder. This cable is very useful for both ignition diagnostics and Andre Shulgin scripts. Still talking about ignition, the kit also contains two COP ignition coil accessories. With these accessories here, you can test individual ignition coils placed at the top of spark plugs. We also have the LXM Universal Inductive Probe and the CXM Universal Capacitive Probe. The LXM probe is placed over or on the ignition coil. If an ignition coil is difficult to access, you can use this tool to reach it. The LXM and CXM probes are connected to the IN input of the ignition inputs. This is small organizer here. It's the accessories bag. You'll find both the transducers and the accessories needed to do your tests. These are the pressure transducers. This one is the PX35, which is in cylinder pressure transducer that should be installed to the spark plug hole. The sensor measures pressures up to 35 bars. This one is the DX vacuum transducer. It's a low pressure sensor to analyze vacuum pulses in the intake, in the crankcase, or in the exhaust. It's very easy to provide the power various transducers and accessories. There are three pins you have here, positive and negative pins, and the signal wire. The Autoscope 4 itself provides power to the end of the test lead to power various accessories. The kit also includes an iron PX longer deep well adapter with M14 thread for use in engines with recessed spark plug wells. The adapter is threaded to the PX35 pressure transducer. This right here is high voltage spark gap tester. We're going to use it to make some scripts. And this little adapter here, we're going to use it to make own coil or plug extension cables. The kit also contains 4 needle probes and 2 alligator clips to facilitate testing. Here we have 2 measuring adapters. These adapters are used with universal cables. In case you don't want to use a transducer, you can take advantage of the universal cables to use them as a test lead as well. The kit also comes with 2 insulation piercing probes, very useful for you to do electrical tests. And last but not least, we also have these cables, which are probe extension cables. If you want to reach a sensor that is located a little further away from the equipment, you can use these cables here to give you a greater range. We have 4 probe extensions. The standard kit is very complete. There are a lot of items for your use. In addition to the standard kit, you can get some accessories. For example, you may need this PxFlex flexible extension. When you use the PX35 sensor to see cylinder pressures, there will be vehicles where access is difficult. You can use this adapter here with an M14 thread and an M12 thread in those cases. Another option is also to use the equipment's original current transducers. This CTi-M current transducer measures up to 50 amps. And this APA36T transducer here is a 600 amps current clamp. Along with it, you get a small pin 3 banana adapter for the pin 3 connector. Finally, you have the remote power off at your disposal. You will insert this tool instead of the fuel pump fuse, and you can perform the scripts, both CSS and L power scripts.